So that's it right there. That's the kind of workout I did when I was on the road. Just an exercise ball that I kept on the truck, a couple of 25-pound dumbbells, dressed just about the way I am right now, filthy shorts and a tank top. But that's about the only way I was able to stay in shape besides just walking around a lot, doing some little running here and there. Now, once a week, I was able to get to an LA Fitness if I was in the right town at the right time, but for the most part, that was my truck to work out right there.